A very welcome to the new tutorial, the cooking tips. We're making a celeriac straw, which is quite nice and quite easy. You will see how nice it looks like on this plate. For example, these warm dishes or these cold canapés. Don't worry, it's really step by step. You can see you can do a lot of things with it. Professional chefs, we use it as a standby situation, like a mise en place to have it in the galley. You take a celeriac, you wash it, you peel it, you cut it, in a half or a quarter piece, so you have it nice to use it and to work with it on the slicing machine. You can slice it on, if you have a slicing machine, of course. Otherwise, you're using a mandoline or a grater from the supermarket, as thin as you can. 0.4 centimeters is quite a guideline. It can be a little bit thicker, or even if it's thinner, it's really the best. We take it over to the cutting board. Watch your fingers and cut it into julienne. Julienne means thin stripes. Take care about your fingers. We don't want any fingernails in the leek straw, in the celeriac straw. Okay, that looks very good. In the meantime, we heat up the fat. The stove about half heat. It's around 6 on this induction stove. The fat has to be at 110 degrees Celsius. That's quite a good temperature. It's not too hot. If it's too hot, it would burn, would just burn, blast away. And if it's too low, it just would get soapy. Nice in the middle heat. Bring it to the point, golden brown. Let the straw have its time to steam out the water. Then it looked like that. Nicely and stable and crunchy. Pass it through a sieve, drain well. Yeah, moving a little bit. On a kitchen towel, on a kitchen paper. Open it so it cools down. It won't get wet, mushy, and we are ready to decorate our plates. Salty plates, cold plates, warm plates, even pastry dishes can be decorated with that nice celeriac straw. You can use potatoes, you can do it sweet potatoes, you can use yucca, you can use many kinds of veggies. Join me on www.cheftomboik.com and watch out and look out for new tutorials. Have a great time.